Go back to bed, America. Your government is in control again.
Plenty of people say he is the best American comedian the country has ever produced. His influence lives on.
Please welcome Bill Hicks.
I'm going to share with you a vision that I had. Because I love you.
Hey, buddy, we're Christians. We don't like what you said. I said, then forgive me.
He was just completely unique, like he was from somewhere else.
He was going to be the comic that shook people up.
We had this Iraq war thing happen. First of all, this needs to be said. There never was a war.
How can you say that, Bill?
Well, a war is when two armies are fighting.
Bill was searching for something to, like, take his comedy to other levels.
How about a positive LSD story? Wouldn't that be newsworthy?
Today, a young man on acid realized that all matter is merely energy condensed to a slow vibration, that we are all one consciousness experiencing itself subjectively. There is no such thing as death. Life is only a dream, and we're the imagination of ourselves. Here's Tom with the weather.
My voice was not heard. The questions were not asked that I wanted to see asked.
And what you find out is they don't want you to talk about ideas on TV.
Bill had this desperate desire to get mainstream America to see his point of view.
That's what being a patriot means, is that you question the powers.
You're right. You're right. Not those you want to tell you how to think. You're right.
Not enough just to make jokes about it. You have to kick over some tables.
By the way, if anyone here is in advertising or marketing, kill yourself.